Concatenate allows you to join up segments of text or numbers to form new text or numbers and is especially useful when handling reports. In this segment, you'll learn how to find, activate, and use the function, and how to use an alternate shortcut. In this example, we have two reports. Report 1 seems to split up the division, client number, and the branch between three different columns, whereas Report 2 appears to add them all together. What we need for comparison purposes to make it easier to compare these two reports is a column that combines all these columns. We can use the concatenate function to achieve this. Click in the cell where you want the formula to appear. Click on the function wizard. Find the text segment and click on concatenate and say OK. What it is asking for is now the different segments that are going to make up this new cell. As you can see here, we need the division first, so we'll click in division. Text 2, we seem to require a dash, so we can type a dash in there. 3, it appears to be the client number, so we can refer to that cell there. Again, we require another dash, so text 4 is a dash. And text 5 appears to be the branch number, so we can click on branch. And when we say OK, we get an exact duplicate. And if we copy and paste this down, it is now significantly easier to compare these two reports. There is another way to achieve the same result. If we delete this, you can also do as follows. Type equals, go to the first one, and then you put the and sign like that, and we need a dash, so we put inverted commas, dash, we do the and again, click on client number, and again, inverted commas, dash, and branch number, and when we push enter, we get the exact same cell, which we can now copy down.